Hackers are said to have targeted senior officials at the Treasury Department. That's according to Senator Ron Wyden. The alleged hack came allegedly from Russians and accessed Treasury emails, but the extent of the attack isn't known. Wyden said there's no indication that taxpayer data was compromised.
The biggest stories the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.